falling in love with you was, without a doubt, the best thing that's ever happened to me. 486 days ago, you asked me to marry you. I very excitedly agreed. I agreed every word you said in that moment. I said yes over and over and over and over again. Today, I'm not just saying yes and agreeing with you. I'm using my own vows and promises to you that will hold true for the rest of our lives. Even I vow to spend every day by your side. I vow to stay adventurous and to never take life too seriously. I vow to support you in your hardest and painful moments. I'll be your shoulder to cry out when you need it, and your voice of encouragement when you're down. I also vow to celebrate, to dance, and to throw confetti when life is going great. I vow to love you so deeply that it overflows into everything I say and do in our marriage. I vow to be a faithful, compassionate, and uplifting wife. I vow to always be your friend. And most of all, I vow to never love you. Never let you go. Eternally, forever, I do.
Okay, Nick, can you sit
down? Okay, David, go down.
Rebecca Michelle, my beautiful bride, this is the beginning of our forever, and I want to have chosen anybody else. You inspire me with your creativity and your curiosity. You tell me about empathy and about compassion. You see me at my worst, but always love me like I'm my best. It's lonely out in space, but I'm so lucky I get to fly around the world by my side. For the rest of our days, I promise to laugh with you, to cry with you, to travel with you, to support you, to challenge you, I promise to grow with you and change with you. But most of all, I promise to love you. Positano or Chick-fil-A, Prosecco or lemonade, in the sun or in the rain. I can promise you these things because I know you will always reciprocate. You help me every day to understand what it means to be, and I've discovered that 100% of me is exactly half of us. No more, no less. That will always be enough.
Still fall.